guys, it's Pet Place. Welcome to a new video. Today we're going to be talking about pros and cons of owning birds. Let's get started. One of the big cons is that they make a lot of noise. Some birds can be very, very hard to catch in the pet store. Like Snowflake here, it was very hard to catch, but Boomer was very easy. Some powder type birds like cockatiels, cockatoos, and birds out of that family can have lots of dandruff. So be careful when petting them, cuddling with them, and other sorts. Some people are allergic to the dandruff, so if you have an allergy to birds who have dandruff, or little tiny flakes, or if you have asthma, then don't get a cockatoo, cockatiel type bird. One other problem with all costs are up. But a good show is with the birds.